Hi, I'm Peter from U-Render, and in this video I will show you a simple and quick distortion effect you can use directly in Cinema 4D if you like to skip doing things like this in the post-production. Here I have this nice little seahorse scene. First, create a simple plane and set it to negative set. Parent this plane under your camera and move it a little bit forward. I recommend assigning an interaction tag and disable viewport selection. Otherwise, you would have issues when navigating in the viewport. Next, create a U-Render material, assign it to the plane, and then deactivate color, reflectance, and activate the transparency channel. Just slightly increase the refraction value. Then activate a displacement channel and assign a noise. Just set the animation value to 1 for now. Depending on the scale of your scene and the refraction value you set before, you have to adjust the height value. Also important is to activate the animation checker box for the noise animation. Depending on the noise type, there can occur artifacts. If that's the case, just increase the smoothing value. Now go back to the noise and play around with the noise types and values until you have found the effect you want. You also can use the blurriness value to get a blurry effect and the transmission color to tone the entire result. Thanks for watching.